All right, put the key in, turn it on without the engine on, and then you'll see low tire, change engine oil. Okay, go to settings, then vehicle, then oil life reset. Set to 100%, and I'm just clicking OK on here to do the 100%, and that's how you do it.